heels over elbows. And then you're going to tuck your toes under, reach those legs nice and long. So I've got my legs together here because I'm using my inner thighs. I'm firming my quads, glutes, abdominals, of course, shoulder girdle. So full body, guys. Really pull in those lower ribs. Think of pulling your lower ribs towards your lower back. That's basically an abdominal connection right there. And then we're gonna start rocking. Okay, forward, point the toes. Back, reach through the heels. Breathe. And breathe. Inhale. Exhale, try and keep your hips at the same height. So make sure they're not lifting up or dropping down. Try and maintain that straight line in the body. I'm just gonna do two more. You can do two if you want. Alrighty, now we're going to add a little more challenge, okay? We're going to lift one leg. So let's come back down. Lift one leg, point the toe, flex the heel. Swap, inhale, exhale, swap. Okay, so you get the idea. So do five each leg. And then I'm gonna turn onto my side. Okay, so we're coming into a side plank position now. Top leg in front, bottom leg behind. And then again, we want that straight line between elbow, hip, and probably in between your two feet there. So join inner thighs together. Lifting out of that bottom arm, shoulder, waistline, hip. And then we're gonna go into some hip dips. So lower and lift. I'm just gonna do five. You can of course do 10. Alright. And then hold, twist, up. Rotate your upper spine here. Try and keep your hips square. Is that fine? I don't know. Have a rest. Do a little oppositional stretch there. Alright, and then of course, do the other side. But I'm gonna go straight into this position here. Okay, so you're on your elbows. Really lifting out of the shoulders, okay? So opening through the chest area, widening through the collarbone area. And then draw that belly in, lift those legs up into tabletop, and then we're going to extend the exhale. This is the little abdominal workout, but we're still working through that upper body as well. So try not to let your body lurch forward like that. Try and stay stable at your shoulders. And then we're going to hold, lift those legs to the ceiling, and then we're gonna lower them down one side, and then lift them back up the other side, and reverse. Breathe in, breathe out. Try and keep your upper body, your torso, nice and still here. Okay, so you can do five each direction there. And if you can, you're going to, so this next one you would do with your hands down, but obviously I'm a little bit injured at the moment. So you would have your hands down and then you would lift into like a reverse plank or leg pull back, we call it in Pilates. Okay, but you'd have your hands down. So you'd need to open that chest again, really activate your shoulder girdle, your upper back area, the back of your legs, that whole posterior chain. So the only thing left on the mat would be your hands and your feet. All right, and then we'll just do one more. Never get enough extension since we don't really do it in our daily lives. Okay, so arms reaching long at sides. And then we're just going to lift both ends of the body. We're going to circle the arms over the head. And we're going to swim. Keep your breath smooth and steady. Keep your legs straight and your arms straight. And go tall to the crown of the head. So try and hold that for 5 to 10 breaths. And then you can have a little stretch afterwards. Alright, so that's my full body workout. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, no change of strength. Keep moving, guys. I'll see you again soon. Come on, ladies, come on.